under the altar in heaven one day, the martyrs asked the Lord, how much longer will it be till you bring an end to it all? The Lord answered, it's coming soon, now rest and here abide. More martyrs must soon arrive. Stephen was there in a robe of white, Peter and Andrew nearby, with thousands more who throughout all time had faithfully given their lives. A red trail of martyrs' blood across the centuries testifies. They ran and won the prize. At a children's clinic in Yemen, became the victim of some madman's jihad only because she was a Christian. A husband to a missionary, for his deeds of love also died. Both welcomed on the other side. Accepting Jesus now waits his Sharian death. Under the altar a cheer is heard as he nears his final breath. But on earth are we too busy to notice the martyr's plight? Out of mind and out of sight. Now in Islamic dungeons, and today in communist jails, our brethren are beaten and tortured, broken bodies but faith unfailed. Every day as they are dying, and the number under the altar grows, the final day draws closer, and the blood of the martyrs flows. The blood of the martyrs is the seed of the church.